Liz Waid, bringing you Spotlight's Word of the Day. Today's word is transportation. This word comes from today's program, high-speed trains. The word transportation is a noun. It means the act or process of moving people or things from one place to another. Here's transportation in a sentence from today's program. Many people think that high-speed trains are the transportation of the future. Share this word with your friends and join us tomorrow for another Spotlight Word of the Day.